Okay, we're right back. And Whitman done damn. Aw, there's no corpse! I wanted to laugh at his chopped up body. I was tapping X. Okay, so I aimed a little low on that one. Lara? Stop being dumb. Okay, I wonder if we're gonna be fighting ancient Japanese whatever the fucks. If so, I have shoti. That guy had a round shield. Why did he have a round shield?
Storm God, still protecting their queen after all these years.
I wonder if the Storm Guard likes fire. Why are there shotgun shells in here? Well, at least they can be killed. Bullshit, I can take them. Oh, it's an endless procession of assholes. I can take them. Stabbing him or armoring him? Thank you. Oh, not again. Almost experienced, bitch.
How can they be alive after all this time?
Magic. Oh, wait, hold on. I mean...
Aliens.
There will be a camp at some point, and I will get those explosive arrows. And if I have to build explosive arrows out of the bone of rats, I will build explosive arrows out of the bones of rats. Okay, I have enough to build explosive arrows out of the bones of rats. Oh. Conveniently, there just happens to be a day camp here.
The prayer I found on that general talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. You, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
So, how... Oh, okay, so I cycle. It does use my grenades. My rifle grenades. Okay, I was wondering how that was gonna work. Okay, take control of me. Maybe fire.
Oh,
Why do these guys have shotgun shells on them? I know that's a real stupid question to probably ask, but why do the ancient Japanese Oni man monster thingies have fucking shotgun shells? Stop shooting me with flaming arrows, you flaming fucker. Fuck, napalm arrows. Say, where's everybody else I killed? And they have grenades. wonder how this fight against Biggin is gonna work. You have dynamite and shit. Oh, fucking... Of course, there's the one little guy off on the side. It's like, doink, I get the kill! Alright, fuckers. Look at you, Ancient Samurai Man! Big Oni Man. So yeah, let's sit there and wait for the enemy to approach. No, that's actually a really, really, man, they really wanted me to use shotguns. No. Let's not do that, because then Sniper McDickface will pick you off. Instead, just charge in there, swing your sword and assault rifle around. Just ballsack your way to victory. Alrighty. Well, that was a hell of a fight. Be right back.